Bobby, yeah. I'm an officer and you're an inmate. No, that's not what I meant. Look, I went along with that joke last night because I thought that's all it was, just a joke. But you obviously didn't, so we better put a stop to this before we both end up in a lot of trouble.
But you're my fella. I can't think of nothing else.
Look, I'm not your fella. I'm the only fella. See, and you're getting a bit confused. Now, Bobby, you're going to get out of here. You're a great kid. You'll get out of here, meet some bloke, and really make something of your life.
But I thought you liked me.
I do. But that doesn't mean I love you.
It's because I'm not good enough for you, isn't it? You'd never take up with the grim.
That has nothing to do with it. Oh, you still don't understand, do you?
I understand.
Good.
You know something else, Mr. Manny? Just like every other bloke I ever met. Bastard!
Take it that is yours.
It's the first visit you've had from your mother since you've been here, isn't it?
Yes, it was good to see her again.
How'd she take the news of your husband?
Good. In fact, she's organising all the legal details.
Oh, well. Perhaps it'll help to bring them...
Manning's after me. He knocked me around. He tried to rape me.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside. And things were different then. The sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too, when morning comes around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known. Face the nightmare, awaken up alone. On the inside the roses grow, they don't mind the stony ground, but the roses here are prisoners too. when morning comes around.